Welcome to Don's Cabaret Show. I'm Tristan. You'll be stripping tonight for several hen parties. Are you going to be doing the 4-1-T tonight?
I am. Yes, yes.
Cut the tips.
Yeah.
You put elastic band.
Right.
It'll just keep it nicely. Something to tug around you when you walk off, yeah. So you don't get too many grabbing hands or fake fingernails stuck in your doojum grips. It's been known. I've probably got the same size ding dong as you,
right.
But on a dwarf, it looks huge. But, yeah.
This is up there with the scary one.
If you do this, we've got £1,000 for you,
right.
To put through your tasks. Well, to UNICEF.
That is, honest to God, that is brilliant, so thank you so much.
It's from us because it is a good cause.
Brilliant.
I'm going to leave you with the fantastic Stuart, otherwise brilliant. Known as Just a Trouser Snake. Good luck.
Brilliant, thank you, man.
Cheers, buddy.
Cheers.
All right, let's go to work.
Hey, what's Jack on?
The phone check off. I like it.
Nice and slowly. Girls, do you want to see it?
Yeah? Okay. Max can drive home.
Girls, do you want to see it?
It's gonna be alright.
Yeah, it's a new experience. Dancing around naked to Girls Aloud in front of a crowd of 50 drunken women, but just gonna embrace it. And I'm gonna try and actually enjoy it. I'm very, very, very sober right now, and they're gonna be very, very, very drunk women. But anyway, no, this is gonna be, it's for a great cause. It's all for a great cause. I can get through this, I'll be fine. I'm going to do this properly, I've got to embrace it, I've got to do it.
No, it's fine. It's going to be alright.
So well, you better get ready.
Yes, we've got to get ready, so wish me luck.
You're ready down there?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ready
down
up
there?
There.
Ready up
okay,
there,
all
yeah.
You've got to do is smile, clap your hands, and look like you're enjoying yourself. If you enjoy yourself, they're going to enjoy themselves, alright?
Cool.
Knock them dead.
Brilliant.
Okay. Alright?
Okay. See you later.
We have decided to call it Juicy James for tonight, bro. But this man, I'm a
Yeah, it's good. It's great.
Yeah, I don't remember a lot.
How did you feel when the crowd went mad?
Oh, it was amazing. They were honestly, it was just, you know, I think people genuinely appreciated that. I was very, very scared.
He rocked it. You saw them yourself. The girls went wild. I was trying to chat up a girl earlier, she went with James, and I was like, thanks for that. Close window!